Now we will discuss about the complex integration or contour integral. What is the definition of complex integration or contour integral? That if complex integration is a function of a complex variable along an open or closed curve in the plane of complex variable, whereas contour integral is the around a given contour in the complex plane. Such integrals can be computed easily by summing the values of residues, that is complex residues, inside the contour by Cauchy's residue theorem, or easily we can find the contour integral with the help of Cauchy's integral formula for nth order derivative of an analytic function. So therefore, this is the complex integration. Main difference between this is complex integration of a function complex variable along an open or closed curve, where contour integral is the only the closed curve. Now we have so a contour integral evaluate circulation dz by z minus 1 common z minus 3, where c colon mod z equal to 2. Now this contour integral we will determine without partial fraction. Without partial fraction we can determine this contour integral with the help of Cauchy's integral formula. So this Cauchy's integral formula, if we can solve this integral, then 1 by z minus 3 by z minus 1 or circulation z minus 3 by z minus 1 dz. Now this contour integral we will find along the formula of nth derivative of an analytic function is circulation fz dz by z minus alpha whole to the power n plus 1 equal to 2 pi I by n factorial in a derivative of the function fz at the point alpha. And this is if fz is an analytic function. So if fz is an analytic function within and on simple closed closed contour C and closed contour C and z equal to alpha any point within C. This is the condition for this contour integral. This formula is the nth order derivative of an analytic formula. This is the Cauchy's integral formula. This is the Cauchy's integral formula. Cauchy's integral formula for nth order derivative. Nth order derivative of an analytic function. This is the Cauchy's integral formula for nth order derivative of an analytic function. So this is the 2 pi I by n factorial into f n alpha. When fz is an analytic function within and on simple closed contour C and z equal to alpha any point within the contour C. Now here fz is 1 by z minus 3 or 1 by z minus 1. But the contour here, contour is, now we will draw the contour. Now we will draw the contour. What is the contour? Your contour is mod z equal to 2. What is this contour? This is the equation of circle. The complex equation of circle is mod of z minus alpha equal to a. Here alpha is center and a is radius. Therefore, here center is mod z equal to 2, mod of z minus 0, mod z equal to z minus 0 equal to 2. Therefore, center equal to 0 and radius 2. Therefore, center equal to 0 or 0 plus I into 0, that is 0 comma 0 is the center and radius is 2. Therefore, this is the center and radius is 2 and this is your minus 2 and this is your 2i and this is your minus 2i, because this is the imaginary axis and this is your x-axis. Now, this point, this function fz 1 by z minus 3, if we compare this formula, the inner derivative formula, then this fz is 1 by z minus 3 and 1 by z minus 1. So, obviously, we have seen the point 3 and 1. 3 is here and 1 is here. 1 is inside the circle, inside the contour, and 3 is outside the contour. So obviously, the function fz equal to 1 by z minus 3 is, 1 by z minus 3 is not differentiable, that is not analytic at the point 3. And 1 by z minus is not differentiable, not analytic at the point 1. Here, according to the formula, fz is will be analytic within the contour. Here fz is 1 by z minus 3. Is not analytic at the point 3. Therefore, this point 3 is the outside of this circle. Therefore, this fz function is non-analytic outside the circle, because 3 is the outside of circle. 3 point is outside of this circle. Therefore, this function fz 1 by z minus 3 is not analytic at 3. Therefore, this function is not analytic at outside. Therefore, this function is analytic within the circle. Therefore, fz equal to 1 by z minus 3 is analytic within the circle. But 1 by z minus 1 is not analytic within the circle, because 1 by z minus 1 is not analytic at 1, and 1 is the within the circle. Therefore, 1 by z minus 1 is not analytic within the circle, whereas 1 by z minus 3 is not analytic at the point 3, that is 3 is outside the circle, that is 1 by z minus 3 is not analytic outside the circle. Therefore, we can say 1 by z minus 3 is analytic within the circle. And here, therefore, this will be 1 by z minus 3 is analytic within the 1 by z minus 3 is analytic within the circle. Therefore, this will be cross and this is the correct. Therefore, this value will be, therefore, if we compare the formula, now if we compare the formula, then fz equal to 1 by z minus 3, because this formula is integral fz dz by z minus alpha whole power n plus 1 equal to 2 pi I by n factorial into fn alpha. Therefore, and alpha is 1, and this will be the 1, that is n plus 1 equal to 1 or n equal to 0. We get comparing, this will be, this is get comparing the formula. This is the formula. Therefore, the value of this contour integral, therefore the value of this contour integral will be 2 pi i by 0 factorial f 0 1. Here 0 means no derivative. That is only f1. Therefore, this will be 2 pi I by 1 into f1, or 2 pi I into f1, that is 1 by 1 minus 3, that's come minus pi n, and this is the answer. Therefore, the value of this contour integral is minus pi I. Now, try to yourself, evaluate circulation C 2z square plus 1 dz by 2z minus 1 r whole square, where C colon mod z equal to 3 by 2, and answer equal to pi I. So please, if you cannot solve this question, then write comment and I will try to upload the solution of this question. Okay.